It's June 15th at 6 o'clock, and I'm here at Purdon Conservation Area near McDonald's Corners. We're here to look at the annual display of the Showy Lady Slippers. This is also known as the Purdon Fen. Just going to walk along the woodland trail here first before we go to see the orchids. This will give us a bit of walking for some exercise. It's a beautiful day out right now, about 27 degrees and sunny. Quite a wind. So this wetland is known as a fen, and fens are similar to bogs in that they have their own characteristic type of plant species that live there, but there's a difference in the hydrology of the wetland type. And typically the fens are more basic, whereas the bogs are more acidic. Showy lady slippers like the fen habitat. It's actually more of a woodland where they are, more of a cedar woods extending in from the fen itself.
Why does that not show up in my viewfinder?
So the showy lady slipper orchids are in pretty good shape. Still a few to come out, so we're a bit early, but quite a few are out and quite a few to come still. So apparently things are a little bit later this year due to the colder spring that we had. As you can see, we've come at a pretty good time. Most of the showy lady slippers are open, but there's still quite a few to come. So if you haven't been here before, it would be good to schedule a trip here in the next few days or a week or so. If you want to see lots of showy lady slippers, this is the place to come. Look at these beauties, 3 feet tall. So there we go, a little trip around the orchid trail here at Purdon Conservation Area. Beautiful sight if you haven't seen it. Thousands of these showy lady slippers orchids in bloom. Really once in a lifetime thing to see for sure if you're into nature and plants. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed that little tour around there and out on the other trails.